my husband.
No,
get out of my husband.
I can't handle it. I'll pay you. I'll pay you.
Go. Don't say get.
I can't handle it.
Go. I'll pay you. I'll pay you.
Shut up.
Hello. Yes. Thank you. Yes.
Appointed to you. He maintains that
of the afflicted. He is faithful. You've been asking, Lord, where is my portion in the land of the living? The Lord is your portion. He will exalt you to possess your possession. Don't be impatient. Wait for the Lord. He will repay you handsomely for your suffering. For the delay, he will restore double unto you. He will supply all your needs according to his riches in Christ Jesus. When the storms of life are raging, there is a place of refuge for you, which is in the shadow of God's hands. The Lord will free you from fear, doubt, and plight of sorrow. You are the product of God. Anything that happens to you is for a purpose. Every crooked path, the Lord will make straight.
Your feet were pushed away for success. That good Lord will put your feet
feet on the right path. Your feet will not slip. This time, your feet will not be swept off. Maybe things are not going the way you had planned. Somebody whom you trusted has disappointed you. You can no longer train your children in school because of difficulties. You can no longer pay for your house rent. That very building that has been under construction for so many years, you have not been able to complete it due to lack of finance. There are many businesses you are in for yourself, but you have been in a financial strait. Nobody is eager to help. You work from dawn till dark, but you are faced with a problem of the more you struggle, the less you achieve. And it seems to you as if your world has come to an end. Cleave unto God. When God remembers you, your case will change. When God steps into your life, those who stood against you will bow. There is no circumstance beyond his control. There is no situation he cannot handle. Maybe there are one or two things you've been praying and fasting for. You think God has forgotten you. He has not. In no distant time, you will smile.
Shall find me early. That
days. Cry no more. There will be joy in the morning. To the hungry, the Lord will feed you. That which will be set on thy table should be full of fatness. You will eat and be abundantly satisfied with the fullness of the Lord. As you have been taking the water of affliction, home affliction, ancestral affliction, and barrenness affliction, the Lord will make you to drink of the river of his pleasure. You that trust in the Lord, but faced with problems, the Lord will continue to show his loving kindness. None have rest, for none are free from problems. Some are hiding their problems, looking unto Jesus for help.
Suffering, but the God of all grace, who has called you unto his eternal glory,
gently, strengthen and settle you.